Hey everybody, Christy Craig here from Hidden Timber Books. I'm out today on a beautiful day, almost at the shores of Lake Michigan. The water and the sky are so close to the same color of blue. It's just beautiful out here, and it's a great place for me to introduce you to a really cool project that we have been quietly working on all summer. So you might remember the author Stacy Sheldon. She and Margaret Noden appeared in our Small Press Author Reading Series last year, and they read from and spoke about this book on Nimkii. And it was a really cool event. I've got a link down below for you to take a look at it if you missed it. But a couple of months later, they reached out to me and said that the book had gone out of print. There were still events planned for the summer. There was a really cool trail walk that included pages from the story, and there were events in the fall, and there were no copies to be found for the people who were still looking for them. So they asked if I might be willing to publish a second edition of Nimkii. And of course I jumped on it because I love working with Margaret. I've loved getting to know Stacy. I love the story of Nimkii. And it also runs right along with our mission at Hidden Timber Books to bring you stories that you may or may not find out in the mainstream for one reason or another. And to see a book go out of print really breaks my heart. So I am honored to have taken on this project. So let me give you a little bit of a teaser. The author is Stacy Sheldon, the translator is Margaret Noden, and the artist is Rachel Budson. They are all three Indigenous women coming together to put this great story, Bebikaan-ezhiwebiziwinan Nimkii, The Adventures of Nimkii, for you. And I'll show you a couple of my favorite pieces of art that Rachel has created for this second edition. Here is one of Nimkii running in the grass, so fun. And then this page was in the first edition, but just a little bit different, just full of beautiful colors of Nimkii swimming in the water. And the whole book is really great. It's written in English, but it's translated into Anishinaabemowin, which is the language of the Ojibwe, part of the Great Lakes Indians, which is really why I'm here next to Lake Michigan. And this book is a lot of fun to share with your kids. It's a lot of fun to have in a reading circle at school. You can go to Ojibwe.net. The link is in the book, and you can click the link of the audio so you can listen to the book being read in Anishinaabemowin while you read along with your children or your students. And it's a great way to get your feet wet in a new language, to learn about important aspects of Ojibwe culture, things that inspire the Ojibwe, and to learn about the things that inspire Nimkii to have a really good time. So, I hope you'll check out the website down below. Again, pre-orders go until September 7th, and then the book is out in the real world. We're hoping to get some events listed up on the website soon. And again, thank you, Stacy and Margaret, for the honor to be a part of this, the second edition. It's so fun, and I can't wait to share it with you. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.